Hello, what's up, everyone? Today I'm gonna be showing my Boeing 737. It's not pretty much. Yeah. So, still they're really boring on that. See. Anyways, I did not do the interior, so let me get it. So, I'm not making this airplane. Go in here, yeah, it doesn't have interior and the inside, whatever, clothes and stuff. Plus, I am playing this on the Wii U. That, and if you go in here, you get this. You get the seats, the rows. And look at that. That does look like the Boeing 737. And you get back here, you get a bathroom. Almost enough. The world's detailer's bathroom. And you get stuff. There's chests, crafting tables. This. Wait. Get a furnace up here so you can make stuff and then just pass it around. So yeah. Now I'm gonna be showing you the wheels. I know I actually saw them. So the engines first. They're pretty homemade. They're not homemade because it's made by me, and I did it with like gray wool, and I didn't know what to do, so I couldn't do that because I had a push. So I did two, and then all the way down. So if you go from the front of the airplane, it looks. If you made a runway, if this was on camera and this was actually moving and taking off, that would be crazy. So yeah. And the wheels, I had nothing to do, so I actually did two blocks. And two. This is not really the detail of this airplane. It's Southwest Airlines. Well, a different one. Some torches, and it's and the tail. I know the back doesn't look that good, but look at this. Look at that. It does look like that. I think they're supposed to look like that. So there was a really big problem. It was three. So I had to do this. I know that's not what really people. What to do with this? I think I'm gonna use it. Okay, I'm thinking like this. I'm thinking like that. Thinking of like doing this. Ben's in a cockpit. Like and subscribe, and as always, the link is in the description.